Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think. So let's learn and enjoy mathematics. Our lesson is about combination. What could be our objectives? First, we will illustrate the combination of objects. Second, we will determine the number of ways a combination may occur. What is a combination? It is an arrangement of a set of n distinct objects where the order of arrangement is not important. The number of combinations of n things taken r at a time, r is less than or equal to n, is given by the formula combination of n objects taking r at a time, it is equal to n factorial all over the quantity n minus r factorial times r factorial, where n is the number of objects, r is the number of objects you want to select, and exclamation point, that could be the factorial. In example number 1, in how many ways can a committee of 7 be selected from a class of 10 students? N that is equal to 10 because 10 students, R that is equal to 7, 7 to be selected to 10 students. Let us find now the combination of 10 objects, replace N by 10, taking R at a time. So the formula for the combination that is equal to N factorial all over the quantity N minus R factorial times R factorial. Let us replace all n by 10 and all r by 7. So it means combination of 10 objects taking 7 at a time, it is equal to n, that is 10 factorial, all over n, that is 10, minus r, that is 7, and then factorial, r, that is equal to 7 factorial. Let us first solve the parentheses. 10 minus 7, that is equal to 3 factorial. And then the rest, copy the numerator 10 factorial and copy the denominator 7 factorial. So, ano gagawin natin ngayon? So, mag-stop tayo to 7 factorial because 7 factorial is higher than 3 factorial. So, 3 factorial in a factored form, that is equal to 3 times 2 times 1. Copy 7 factorial while the numerator 10 times 9 times 8 to 7 factorial only, to cancel 7 factorial in the denominator. And then afterwards, 9 divided by 3, that is equal to 3. And then 8 divided by 2, that is equal to 4. And then let us now multiply. Combination of 10 objects taking 7 at a time, so 10 times 3 times 4 divided by 1. So the answer is equal to 120 ways. In example number 2, in how many ways can Mia choose 3 books from a list of 5 books? Let us identify the given. N that is equal to 5 because the total books that is equal to 5. And then R that is equal to 3 because Mia choose 3 books out of 5 books. So we need to identify now the combination of 5 objects taking 3 at a time. N that is equal to 5 and then R that is equal to 3. So the formula for the combination that is equal to n factorial all over the quantity n minus r factorial times r factorial. N that is equal to 5, r that is equal to 3 equals n 5 factorial all over n that is 5 minus r that is equal to 3 and then factorial r that is equal to 3 factorial. Let us first solve the parentheses. 5 minus 3, the answer is equal to 2 factorial. And then copy 5 factorial in the numerator and copy 3 factorial in the denominator. So let us solve now the combination of 5 objects taking 3 at a time. So we may stop to 3 factorial because that is higher rather than 2 factorial. So the 2 factorial, it is equal to 2 times 1. And then copy 3 factorial. The factored form of 5 factorial, 5 times 4 times 3 factorial only, to cancel 3 factorial in the denominator. So cancel 3 factorial. And then 4 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 2. So let us solve now the combinations of 5 objects taking 3 at a time. 5 times 2 divided by 1. So the answer is equal to 10 ways. In example number 3, basketball is the most popular sport in the Philippines. Suppose that in a league, a basketball coach must select 5 starters from a team of 12 players. How many different ways can the coach select the starters regardless of their position? Let us identify now the given. N, that is equal to 12 because we have 12 players. R, that is equal to 5 because we need to select 5 starters from my team of 12 players. So we find now the combinations of 12 objects taking 5 at a time because N that is equal to 12, R that is equal to 5. The formula, we can use now the formula for N factorial all over the quantity N minus R factorial times R factorial. Let us replace now N by 12, R by 5. So combinations of 12 objects taking 5 at a time, it is equal to N that is equal to 12 factorial all over N that is 12 minus R that is equal to 5 factorial R that is equal to 5 factorial. Let us first solve the parentheses. 12 minus 5, the answer is equal to 7 factorial. Copy the numerator 12 factorial all over the denominator 5 factorial. So we may stop in the numerator for 7 factorial because we have 7 factorial in the denominator. So copy 7 factorial and let us distribute 5 factorial or in a factored form 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And to 12 factorial, we may stop to 7 factorial to cancel 7 factorial. So it means 12 times 11 times 10 times 9 times 8 times 7 factorial. Cancel 7 factorial. And then so let us see kung meron pang pwede i-cancel. So that is 5 and 2. 5 times 2 is 10, so we may cancel 10 in the numerator. So meron pa ba? Yes, 4 times 3, so that is equal to 12. So kung wala na, 1 na lang natitira. So let us multiply. 11 times 9 times 8 divided by 1, the answer is equal to 792. So combinations of 12 objects taken 5 at a time, it is equal to 792 ways can the coach select the starters, regardless of their position. How about number 4? In how many ways can a committee composed of 3 female and 2 male be chosen from 7 female and 5 male? Let us identify the female first. N that is equal to 7 because we have total 7 female. And then we need to compose 3 female, so R that is equal to 7. How about the male? The male total, it is equal to 5. And then we need to compose 2 male from 5 female. So R, that is equal to 2. The formula for the combination is N factorial all over the quantity N minus R factorial times R factorial. We need to multiply female by male. So combinations of 7 objects taking 3 at a time for the female, multiply it with the male combinations of 5 objects taking 2 at a time. So we need to replace N, 7, and then R by 3 to the given equation. After the female, let us proceed to male. So it means N that is equal to 7 factorial, N that is 7 minus R that is equal to 3, and then factorial, R that is equal to 3 factorial. Multiply it with the male. So N that is equal to 5 factorial all over N that is equal to 5 minus 2 factorial times R that is equal to 2 factorial. Let us first solve the parentheses. 7 minus 3, the answer is equal to 4 factorial. And then copy 3 factorial in the denominator and copy 7 factorial in the numerator. 5 minus 2, the answer is equal to 3 factorial. Copy 2 factorial in the denominator and copy 5 factorial in the numerator. And now, let us solve. So, combinations of 7 objects taking 3 at a time, multiply it with the combinations of 5 objects taking 2 at a time. So, we may stop to 4 factorial because mas mataas siya rather than the 3 factorial. So it means copy 4 factorial and then 3 factorial, that is equal to 3 times 2 times 1. While the numerator, 7 factorial in a factored form, 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 factorial only to cancel 4 factorial in the denominator. How about the middle? The middle, mas mataas yung 3 factorial, so retain 3 factorial and then 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. So we may stop in a factored form for 5 factorial up to 3 factorial only. So it means 5 times 4 times 3 factorial. So let us now simplify. 4 factorial divided by 4 factorial, that is equal to 1. And then 3 times 2 is 6, so cancel 6. Afterward, let us proceed to the right side. So 3 factorial divided by 3 factorial, that is equal to 1. 4 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 2. So kung wala nang isi-simplify, let us multiply. Combinations of 7 objects taking 3 at a time, multiply it with the combinations of 5 objects taking 2 at a time. 7 times 5 is 35 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 35 times. 5 times 2 is 10 divided by 1, that is 10. So 35 times 10, the answer is equal to 350. How about example number 5? Mina wrote 28 plays that can be divided into 2. Of the 28 plays, 18 are comedies and 10 are tragedies. In how many different sets of exactly 2 comedies and 1 tragedy can Mina read? So the given N, that is equal to 18 because we have total 18 comedies, and then exactly 2 comedies can Mina read. How about the tragedy? The total tragedy N, that is equal to 10, and then R, that is equal to 1 tragedy, can Mina read. So the formula for the combination is this one. So right now, let us multiply the comedies, multiply it with the tragedy. Combinations of 18 objects taking 2 at a time, multiply it with the combinations of 10 objects taking 1 at a time. So multiply it with the formula for the combinations. Let us first solve the comedies and then afterwards the tragedy. So 18 factorial because n is 18 all over n 18 minus r that is equal to 2 and then factorial. Multiply it with r that is 2 factorial. Afterwards, the tragedy n that is equal to 10 factorial, n that is equal to 10 and then r that is equal to 1 factorial and then r that is equal to 1 factorial. So let us first solve the parentheses. 18 minus 2, the answer is equal to 16 factorial times 2 factorial, and then the numerator, 18 factorial. 10 minus 1, the answer is equal to 9 factorial times 1 factorial, and then the numerator, 10 factorial. So we may stop to 16 factorial because mas mataas siya rather than the 2 factorial. So copy 16 factorial and 2 factorial, that is equal to 2 times 1. We may stop the 16 factorial because we have 16 factorial in the denominator. So 18 times 17 times 16 factorial. How about the tragedy? So we may stop the 9 factorial. So copy 9 factorial in the denominator, 1 factorial that is equal to 1, and then 10 factorial that is 10 times 9 factorial. So we may cancel 16 factorial, also the 9 factorial, and then 18 divided by 2, the answer is equal to 9. So let us identify now the combinations of 18 objects taking 2 at a time times combinations of 10 objects taking 1 at a time. So 9 times 17 times 10 divided by 1, the answer is equal to 1530 ways. Instructions: solve the following problems involving combinations. Provide your answers in the comment section. Enjoy learning mathematics. I'm Teresa Tubal. Thank you so much.